Structural modeling of technical text analysis and synthesis processes. On this slide, we can see plan report. The article presents the application of generative grammars in linguistic modeling. Description of sentences syntax modeling is used to automate the processes of analysis and synthesis of natural text. The technology of morphological analysis of the Ukrainian language is now working on the search engine Meta. There you can also test the morphological analyzer in the online mode. The process of development of modern society is characterized by the constantly increasing role of information technologies in science, production, and management. The object of this work is morphological system text analysis. The subject of the study is the algorithms of morphological analysis, stemming, and automatic ontology construction. The theoretical value of the work lies in the analysis of the known algorithms for morphological analysis, stemma, and methods for building ontology. The practical significance of the results is the implementation of the composition of methods of morphological analysis and stemming in order to improve the efficiency of the search for incorrect words and phrases in the text and the possibility of constructing ontology. At the present stage, it is possible to trace five approaches to the solution of the problem of ordering of the Ukrainian scientific and technical terminology. The first approach is formal, the second approach is ethnographic, the third approach is conservative, the fourth approach is international, the fifth approach is moderate. Modern Ukrainian terminologists are deeper than their predecessors of the beginning of the century, develop the theory of the term as a language sign, the theory of the terminology as a subsystem of the general literature language. It is believed that terminology as well as general literature language should be characterized by such factors, perfection, economy, and consensus. Following time requirements are formulated. Content is the exact correspondence of the word to the concept transparent internal form of the term. Plasticity or flexibility, the ability to form derivative terms. Language perfection, brevity, euphony, easy of memorization, compliance with international standards, automatic generation of hypotheses about paradigm of charge of unfamiliar words gives the chance to automate process of filling of bases. In the transition to a new subject area, the question arises about the incompetence of the morphological dictionary. Each subject area uses its own vocabulary. In this regard, there is a question of replenishment of dictionary. This process can be automated if available morphological analysis model allows prediction of lexical parameters of unfamiliar words. To do this, necessary to select all the words that are not in the existing morphological dictionary and perform an analysis on them with a forecast. The result of the analysis is the tuple of the word form in formula 1. According to the results of the analysis, we can combine all words that have the same normal form tokens into a single hypothesis. In the course of hypothesis, several strong but intuitively correct position can be used. There are several variants of algorithm stemma which are characterized by their precision and for performance. Search in the table. This algorithm uses the principle of search on the table, which all possible variants of words and their forms after stemming are collected. The advantages of this method are the simplicity, speed, and convenience of handling exception to language rules. The disadvantage includes the fact of the search table must contain all form of words, the cut of ending and suffixes. The number of such rules stemming is much less than with all words form, but because the algorithm is quite compact and productive. The disadvantages should also include the exception handling when the base words have a variable shape. Zipf's first law. Another feature of the created system is the ability to determine the keywords of articles and compare them with the keywords specified by the author. This was achieved by using a method based on Zipf's law. Let's measure the number of occurrences of each word in the text and take only one value from each group having the same frequency. Arrange the frequency as they decrease a number. The serial number of the frequency is called a frequency rank. The words that are most common will have rank 1, followed by 2, and so on. Zipf's laws allow finding keywords let us use Zipf's first law and plot the dependence of rank on frequency. Studies show that the most significant words for the text lie in the middle part of the graph. The methods of constructing domain ontology are follows building ontology by converting XML-like documents, using creative machine dictionaries, application of linguistics, analysis of terms written in natural language, application of clustering, and analysis of formal concepts. Considering the possibility of automating various stages of automatic ontology generation, we came to the following conclusion. The preparatory stage and the realization stage can be fully automated in all cases, since the processes are contrivial and are reduced to primitive operation on string data or converting tree data structure into XML-like format. The validation stage to some extent requires the intervention of an expert. An exception is when ontology is created based on a set of XML documents or subset of entries in a dictionary or thesaurus. In this context, tools like WordNet undoubtedly deserve special attention because of the great possibilities for automating validation. The main goal is to develop an intelligent system for modeling the processes of analyzing and synthesis of the technical text. Achieving the main goal is possible only if all sub-goals are met. The main goal of the developed system is divided into sub-goals. The first sub-goal is read text. The second sub-goal is parse text. The third sub-goal is perform analysis of the text and individual words. Achievement of these goals provides replacement of morphemes and of term on new according to the received characteristics of the text entered by the user and insertion back into the text of the new corrected correct term. Achieving the main goals is impossible without consistent implementation of each of the sub-goals. The context diagram in the first hierarchy of diagrams of IDF zero notation, it shows the functioning of the system as all. Figure 5 shows the first step of decomposition. Figure 6 shows a data flow diagram. It shows the process of the data exchange between the works, find stop words, discard stop words, and the derived database of term and parts of speech. Figure 7 shows the decomposition of the IDF zero process, perform analysis of text and individual works. Figure 8 shows a flow chart, that is the composition on the process, text, and keywords. Figure 9 shows a diagram of data flows, which is the composition of the process work time. Figure 10 shows a diagram of data flows, which is the composition of the process perform morphological analysis of the term. Figure 11 shows the IDF zero decomposition of the execute ontology build process. The text of the article for preliminary study is submitted to the input of the process perform preliminary preparation of the text. The text is passed to the define ontology classes process to define the main classes. Next, a list of certain ontology classes is passed to define relationship process to build relationships. At the output of this process, we get a list of classes and relations between them. This data is passed to the process perform the construction of a class hierarchy to build a class hierarchy. Figure 12 shows diagram of a data flows, which is the composition of the process determines the relationship. Figure 13 shows a diagram of data flows, which is the composition on the process perform synthesis of new terms. The insert new term in text job adds the newly created term to the text at the position of the wrong term. The output of the wrong insert a new term in the text is one of the outputs of the old system, namely the edited text with correct terms. A sentence in a natural language text is some statement. A situational approach is often used to recognize the semantics of statements. It's used is based on the fact that in practice it's difficult to create a consistent and complete knowledge base. In situational semantics, conclusions are drawn only within the context of the situation at the moment. When you move to a different situation, the knowledge base is outdated and the statements there were derived earlier are not used to derive new ones. The scope of the products is determined by the nature of the methods. For example, in the extraction of knowledge about the terminological system of the domain, the scope of application of K is the extraction of knowledge from terminological dictionaries. Product priority O is automatically set according to the length of the applicability condition, with the longest condition having highest priority. The after effects of H and the relationships of E to other products are determined during kernel development. The main element of production is the core of the production rule in the form if A then B. However, the creation of a system of products is quite a time-consuming task. It is often difficult for experts to formulate the rules that they use in solving problem, since expert knowledge in most cases sub-concessions, it is the sub-concessions nature of expert knowledge that causes difficulties in the construction of expert system, and the extraction of expert knowledge is considered a bottleneck of artificial intelligence. Therefore, the system provides the ability to add production rules. The input data is a text file with the source text in the format txt, doc, docx, and words, phrases, and their words form. The result of the program is the found wrong term, a suggestion to replace it with one of the correct terms from the list. A list of keywords found an RDF file that describes the ontology. Figure 17 shows the system detected the wrong phrase, comparing the facts. Also, the user is asked to choose one of the options to replace the wrong phrase with the correct one. Figure 18 is the result of the keyword search engine is shown. The author of the article specified keywords, morphological analysis, morphemes, and terms. The system found keywords, text, system, approach, mechanisms. Therefore, the results, the keywords specified by author, are not correct. An intelligent system for modeling the process of analysis and synthesis of technical text is developed. For design and implementation of structural analysis system used by environment, all fusion process modeler 7, which were created a functional diagram system, data flow diagrams, logical and sequence diagram works. All components and functional parts of the system developed using programming environment C++ Builder 6 using SQL queries. The analysis of literature sources and researchers in the field of automatic text processing and morphological analysis was carried out. The existing similar in functionality system were considered. The system of modeling of process of the analysis and synthesis of the technical text is developed. It searches for wrong words and phrases in text of technical character and particular articles. The system additionally provides a function searching keywords in the text of the basis of Zipf's law. Found keywords can be used to construct a sexontology in the form of XML documents, which is a very important fact because this format has become, in fact, the standard for data exchange between applications. To automate the validation stage, it would be more effective to use third-party dictionaries and the sources, which accordingly leads to the need to develop Ukrainian language word net correspondence. The result of the system is found the wrong word or phrase and list of words or phrases that can replace it. The system also displays a list of keywords specified the authors of the article, a list keyword found by the system, and the result checking their coincidence. Thank you for attention.